Hey everyone, it's Sarah Spiker here from the Foundation, just to give you a bit of an update today on where everything's at across our projects. At the moment, with the impacts of coronavirus, the effects are being felt in different ways in every community. Our schools in Africa and Asia are all closed at the moment, and most communities are on lockdown. And for the schools that we partner with in the Northern Territory in Yirrkala, luckily they're able to continue with some pretty strong isolation requirements around that remote community. For us, because the situation is different in every area, we've created a framework that consists of 6 goals that will guide our activity in each area around the world. And so that gives us a consistent approach to the way we respond, but allows us to dial up and down our activity depending on what the needs are of the community. So that framework includes prevention. So a lot of hand washing messages, a lot of community health messages have been happening. It also includes a lot of work on preparation, where we've worked with local health centres to really help them get ready for when the virus hits these communities. And then our third priority goal is to make sure that vulnerable children have been protected. And we've done that through making sure that households have food and that children are safe. And during this lockdown time when schools are closed, that they're being looked after. And then we move into a new phase that's really about maintaining school capacity and keeping people connected to education. You're going to see some great activity coming out from our teams in the next couple of weeks, where we use creative and local technology to get education messages through the community. In communities where the internet isn't everywhere and not everyone has an iPad, we're using some old school technology like SMS and radio to make sure that teachers and students are continuing to learn and are excited about coming back to school when they reopen. We're also really looking at what the recovery phase will be, and we'll have to bring you more information on that at the time. So for now, thank you for all of your support. Don't forget, the next time you're online shopping at Cotton On, add a Foundation item to your order. So every purchase is your way of making sure that you can contribute directly to these efforts across the globe. Thanks everyone.